riders are lined up on the grid with Pecco Bagnaia ready to start in pole position. Just a few more seconds until the lights go out and the Grand Prix begins. We'll be right back. Let's take a look at the final classification of... let's take a look at the cameras taking us to Parc Fermé and to the runner-up, who's getting a well-deserved round of applause from his team members. This is a really good result that will give him some optimism for the upcoming races. Here are the top three riders on the podium. All three were excellent today, but it was Ducati's day as Bagnaia put his stamp on the Grand Prix. A fantastic race. Pecco overjoyed because he knows he's pulled something special off.